Hey guys, I'm gonna show you how to set up React.js in your VS Code. First thing, click on New File. Then select Text File, select Language, and then over here, search for React. And it's gonna be the first one. That's it.